Welcome back to my channel. I am Diana and today we are going to learn how to make some mulled wine. So it's pretty simple and I never knew about it, but since I came to London I learned a lot of things. Anyhow, one of them is how to make some mulled wine. So if you're interested in watching this, make sure you stay with me and check out the entire vlog.
Ingredients that we are going to use to make some mulled wine are 10 to 12 cloves, about 3 star anise, a bottle of red wine, you can use any bottle of red wine, up to you. One orange cut into slices, some maple syrup or honey or even sugar is fine. Half inch of cinnamon stick, and that should be pretty much all. For the preparation, we are going to require a pan. In that, let's pour some red wine along with the red wine. I'm going to add some cloves, then cinnamon, star anise, and these slices of orange. You can leave one if you want for garnish. Here I am using the maple syrup. You can use honey or you can use sugar as well. That's completely up to you as per your desire. And I'm using some brandy here. That is optional. If you are or if you can have heavy drinks, then it should be fine. About 120 ml of brandy, any brandy as per your choice, and let's simmer it up and wait till it comes to a simmer. We don't want this to boil, we just want it to simmer. And now, as you can see, my mulled wine is starting to get simmered up. So this is all that we need. Once it is nicely simmered up, make sure you remove all the spices and the orange slices that you have added in it, because we don't want to keep that in. Take it off. Take a strainer and with the help of strainer, pour your wine in. So that is how you make your mulled wine. Very simple, very, very easy. I'm dropping some cinnamon stick in it along with the star anise and a slice of orange. So this is it, guys. Simple and yummy. You can give a try as winters have started and it's starting to get cold. So you can enjoy your nice mulled wine. Either you can enjoy it hot or cold. So this is it, guys. This is my today's vlog of how to make some mulled wine. If you have liked my channel, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and leave your lovely comments. So this is it, guys. See you very soon in our next coming up vlog. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Love you all.